BDS specifically calls for the three basic rights of the Palestinian people under international law. It calls for ending the occupation of 1967, including the colonies, the wall, and so on, ending the system of racial discrimination and inequality in Israel, which meets the UN definition of apartheid, and I can get to that in a minute. The third is the right of Palestinian refugees to return to their homes of origin in accordance with UN Resolution 194.